My favorite part of the job with Lancair is the fact that we build such incredible airplanes. Flying them is definitely my favorite. This is the E-volution, our newest airplane, and it's a wonderful cross-country flyer. And this one will get you to wherever you want to go as quick as you want. We have been doing home-built composite aircraft for 25 years. We're one of the leaders in the industry. And the nice thing about home-builts that we've been able to do is take it from when people were building planes out of wood and taking years to create an aircraft. Now we can do something like this, which can be done in 6 to 8 months. And it's much stronger than a lot of the metal aircraft with the composite technology. It's much more streamlined. And now we have military airlines that are using composites. So it's incredible the way that we've come from doing it the old way. Now we can build aircraft, fly them, and know exactly what's going into all of our airplanes.
Lancair has been an innovator in the kit build industry from the very beginning. It innovated the use of composite materials in the building of the aircraft, especially carbon fiber, which is now being used to build our fighters and our commercial airliners. Another thing that Lancair innovated was the Builder Assist Program. Back when kit planes were new, people were building the kits, buying the kits. Probably 80% of the kits bought were not actually completed. So Lancair came up with a Builder Assist Program to assist the builder in completing their kits, where we assigned the builder a technician to work alongside him, take him through the build process, eliminating the learning curve, and giving him a much higher probability of completing his kit airplane.
When you build an aircraft, you really decide what you want to put into the airplane, from a used engine to a brand new engine, if you want steam gauges or a glass panel, if you want leather seats, cloth. You're the dictator. You are the one who creates it. This is our turboprop version of the E-volution. It's got a PT6 or Pratt & Whitney 6-135A, and it's pretty much a jet engine with a propeller, which allows you to go 385 miles per hour.
Right here, we're looking at probably the state-of-the-art in kit-build airplanes. It's a Lancair E-volution. It's all composite carbon fiber aircraft. It has an extremely large flight envelope. It stalls at 61 knots. It cruises at over 300 knots true airspeed. It has the latest in technology in it, from the carbon fiber design to the all-glass instrument panel in the cockpit.
The glass system is actually a really easy system to learn. It takes, if you started out with conventional steam gauges, it usually takes about 15 hours to transition to a glass cockpit. The nice thing now is that so many companies are using this as their standard panel that it's just becoming so much more readily available at flight schools, flying clubs. They all have an airplane that has a glass panel, and it makes you a much safer pilot, because you have the system looking for traffic for you, you have it displaying the weather for you in much more real time than when you got your weather briefing an hour ago. So it's a really nice way to start flying, and it just makes your life a lot easier.
Another thing we've done to maximize the performance on this airplane is we've selected the Pratt & Whitney PT6 turbine engine. And this particular engine is a -135 version, which is one of the later versions, and it produces 750 shaft horsepower. A number of advantages that this has over a piston engine is it's far more reliable than a piston engine, has far fewer moving parts, it's a much smoother running engine than a piston engine. We don't have to worry about things that we do in a piston engine, like thermal shock. We are at altitude, the engine is at operating speed, you have to descend quickly, pull the power back, and the engine cools off rapidly. Which can cause damage to the cylinder heads. You don't have to worry about maintaining the fuel balance within the cylinders to get the proper cylinder head temperatures and exhaust gas temperatures. So it's a much more reliable, powerful, simpler engine to operate than a piston engine. Another thing we've done in the design of the airplane is we've designed and installed the trailing link gear, which absorbs the landing shock much better than a standard landing gear. We have this strut with a 7-inch throw on it that absorbs high descent rate landings. So it smooths out landings, especially high descent landings where the pilot were to make a hard landing. It makes the pilot look a lot better. It makes the airplane much safer to land. It makes for far less stress on the airplane when the airplane lands using the trailing link gear system. This is a very special wing on this airplane. It was designed by Greg Cole, who designs wings for sailplanes. So it's kind of a combination of a cross-country wing and a very high-performance laminar flow wing. If we lose the engine on this airplane and pull the prop back to feather, we get an 18-to-1 glide ratio out of this wing, and that's nearing a sailplane or a glider. And if we're in our normal cruise altitude, 25 to 27,000 feet, we could actually glide about 88.5 miles with the engine dead and the prop pulled back to the feathered position. So it's a phenomenal wing. He did a great job of designing this wing. That's just another aspect of the technology of this airplane. The other thing is, Lancair has been in business now for 25 years manufacturing kit planes. They're probably one of the oldest kit manufacturers in the industry. But we have 25 years of experience, and that's what we're celebrating this year.
Departure, would you like to go?
Well, actually, I'll...